standing drag curl. You can do this exercise with dumbbells or a barbell. We're going to use dumbbells today. You're going to hold the dumbbells out, and if you're going to keep them close to your body, pulling your elbows back, bringing it up towards your chest, and then lowering it down nice and slowly. Again, you're dragging it up your body, keeping it tight, squeeze at the top, and then lowering it down. Drag curl.